Yay.
Hi everybody! Welcome to 80s night! Oh, hiya! It's 80s night and I feel alright. And that wasn't written in the 80s, so we're not doing that song, but I thought it was fitting. We're just sharing this video across our other pages. If you feel like doing the same, we would love you for it. We love you anyway and already. If anybody is dressed up on the other side, we really want you to take a picture of yourselves, maybe even in front of the stream, and send it, post it to our Facebook page, because that is something I want to see. I don't know. I thought it was kind of fun, fun change, kind of dress up. And Jer, you look amazing. Look straight out of the 80s, guy.
I said I'm a struggling rocker trying to adjust to 1990 approaching.
Yeah, I mean, that was a hard change for some people, right? From the 80s to the 90s and stuff. And I feel like, am I kind of...
No more whiz-bang guitar solos.
I'm going to see if I can.
Just angst.
Oh, dear. All right, well, it's 80s night. And just to set the story straight, it could get really complicated. So really, we're doing songs that were released in the 80s, so 1980 to 89. There's the birthday girl. Hi, Auntie Anne. Aloha. Happy birthday. Thanks for tuning in. My mom thinks you look like a chick, I think. Who?
I could be the bearded lady.
Who's the 80s chick? Unless she's talking about me. I mean, maybe that makes more sense. So songs that were released in the 80s, not like popular in the 90s, but written in the 80s, like that kind of thing. So we don't want to be too hard on you, but that's kind of going to be how it goes. I pity the fool that doesn't go to Slido.com and put in 80s as the code to request their favorite 80s tunes. We got a whole bunch for you already, so you know what? We're just going to start. I think we'll just get going. Should we just get going? This is a classic.
Yeah,
and if you want to dance to it, I would encourage that. I really would. For some reason, it's not loading on my computer, but hopefully everybody can see us.
Keep punching my car.
Celebrator. Brian McGee is on the line. Hey. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You got the birthday kids on there.
Oh, sorry, you're not next. We changed the order, but you're coming up. We got a special guest, as usual.
Wait to see her 80s get up. You can't see my bows. All right, this one, you know what? Let us know in the comments if you know what year these are from, because it's kind of interesting. Some of them, some songs I thought for sure were the 80s, and they were right on the cusp, like 90 or 79. So we had to save some, you know, if we, maybe we'll do a 70s night or something and save those for them. But we'll tell you some of the years, but if you know them, you know, comment. And let us know what you're drinking, if you wanna. I know some people are gonna go retro. Today we're, you know, we actually weren't of drinking age in the 80s, so we didn't do any drinking then, but...
Pooping age.
Yeah, we were, yeah, well, somebody was pooping age. I was a little bit older than that, but, yeah, so maybe you had a favorite drink in the 80s if you lived through them at a, you know, greater age than us at that time. I'm going to stop now. Cheers.
What are you
Cheers,
doing,
everybody.
Jen?
This is Tiny Little Wizards. There's a bunch of Tiny Little Wizards in here.
From Flying Monkeys Brewery.
From Flying Monkeys Brewery, yeah.
Ah, yes.
All right, here we go. I'm going to give you this one. This is 83. All right.
Why do you hurt me so bad?
does everybody know who that is? Do I have to tell you? How many people, I wonder, really are familiar with the 80s? I guess it depends on the age of the audience, maybe. Maybe not, because we have a young'un here that knows all these songs too, basically, right? So, thanks for tuning in, everyone. Again, if you dressed up on the other side, man, that's totally cool. We want to see it, so take a picture of yourself in front of the screen. Or do that anyway, even if you're not dressed up. But we'd love to see it. You're next, by the way.
Yay!
Yeah. All right, we got a request here. Let's see if you guys can guess which year this is from. Yeah, it's totally Tubular. Agreed. Word.
Radical.
All right.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. They say in heaven, love comes first. We'll make heaven a place on earth. Ooh, heaven is a place on
Tiffany Boswell?
Get nice and close to the mic. We have to move the chair.
Thank you.
We are working on a couple GNRs. I know. With this bandana, I should have been all over that.
Yeah. We kind of asked for that, but it looks great. But yeah, we'll do some. Obviously, we'll be doing 80s forever because it's kind of like what most like our set lists are anyway. Yes, happy birthday. The birthday kids are here, Ann and Brian. Thanks for joining. Please go to slido.com, put in the code 80s, and put in your request because I can see them really close to me. I can't really see the screen very well. And I don't think, I looked at a lot of the 80s tunes, and I think, I mean, yeah, did I say 80s or Eagles? Eagles. I think the ones we know are not in the 80s. They're earlier than that. So maybe we'll be able to do those on the 70s night or something. Oh yeah, we got some good stuff. Nice, 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 nice. All right, here's the next request. Okay. Look at this time already. Oh my gosh. What do you think? Wondering if maybe we go here.
Let's do that.
Are you guys guessing the years? And are you right? Do you know? No cheating though. Of course, you can't go to Googly and find out, which is what I did to make sure that I didn't mess anything up.
Oh!
I should have thought of something else to say.
Oh! Ow!
Apparently, we're really squishing this area.
Thank you.
was 89. Kids and cats and kittens and bears.
Just barely.
Just barely, but it still counts. Still counts. Still counts. All right, let's stay in the rock. Let's stay in rock. This was a great request. We've had fun. Fun learning this one.
That's fun, right? It's fun. It's fun. That's what we call it, fun.
All right. Thank you.
Here we go.
So many hints.
So many hints.
Gotta talk some more.
We're Jeremy and Jen, and it's 80s night. What? This is, I don't always use the crimper. Plus, it's not even mine. It's like Kristen's or Shannon's or somebody's. I don't know. We had some sort of party. Crimping party. That's right. She's got it. He's on it. Are you ready?
All right.
I start. Now I'm not.
Here we go.
Fine now. You know what? Here, somebody asked for this one. Let's do this. Good time to do it. Good time to do it.
Bring it down
for a minute. Bring it down. You know what? I realized that I can't really play the ukulele with these blows on because it mutes the strings. But it's a sacrifice I'm willing to take.
How's it go again?
Oh,
okay.
I guess she was on his name. Again, if you dressed up or anything, or even if you didn't, take a picture in front of the screen and let us know you're watching. Send it to our Facebook page.
You still have time to change and then take a picture and come back.
That's true. Go find a costume.
Yeah.
I don't think Taylor thought the 80s look was very comfortable. She had a good laugh when I was telling her what people wore. She had a lot of fun doing that, but she pretty much changed right after her song. So, you know. She wants to be comfy. It's Friday night, right? Friday night. Got a few minutes left. Let's see here. Can we do this one?
Yeah.
Confession, it's not the song that was requested, but you know what? It's super 80s. It's actually right in 1980. And we have done it before, but it's fun. It's 80s. Let's do it. Let's see if I remember it. I'm going to take out my gloves. Dream. Thanks for that one. Thank you, thank you. We also got this one.
Jen's uke is a tenor.
See if somebody asked that. How about this one? Is it Ray Lyons song? I don't think so. Is it maybe? By request, you know, again, you can't really go through an 80s set without this guy. I mean, it could be anybody, maybe, depending on who you follow, but pretty sure Kevin put this one in. The wild, wild, wild guess. Here we go.
Oh, okay.
We don't have lots of time, Marty.
Marty!
Great Scott! We only have 10 minutes left. Go! Thank you. we don't have a whole lot of time left, so we're going to do one more song. Thank you guys so much for joining us tonight for 80s Night. I saw a few comments that people are digging the theme night, so maybe let us know what theme night you'd like next. 70s would be fun.
Track pants night, you know.
Is that a music genre? Maybe the 90s alternative. We could wear our like jogging pants and hoodies and stuff. So 90s night, yeah, would be good. 50s, 60s, oldies night. There's lots of ideas. So let us know. Shoot us a message. Go to our website, jeremyandjen.ca, or email us or message us on Facebook, and we'd be happy to put something together, another theme night. This was 80s night, and we had a lot of fun. And oh my gosh, we still got so many songs that we could get to. We just don't have the time. So maybe we'll be able to do another 80s night sometime as well, because I need to make use of that crimper. I think it's pretty much directly from the 80s, that one I have too. So, so guys, join us on Sunday for Fourzies on the Dock, 4 o'clock. Happy birthday again to Brian and Auntie Ann. Hope you guys have had a wonderful day, and hope you had a great night. Thanks for joining us. On your birthdays. Hope you've been dancing a little bit and loving each other. Take care of each other. Stay safe. All right, here's our last one. Hope you're going to get up and dance. Fighting.
There we
go. I'll go for you.
All night, all night, all night long, all night.
lovely weekend. It's supposed to be beautiful. Get some fresh air and some sunshine. And we'll see you on Sunday on the virtual dock. Bye, everybody.